Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of today is 名字. In this video, I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. First, let's read it together. 名字. Pay attention, the second 字 we need to light and short. 名字. Very good. Okay, let's write it together.First one, we write 名撇横撇点竖横折横 Very good. Let's write 字点点横钩横撇竖弯钩横名字 How we use 名字名字 means name. Like, what's your name?
你叫什么名字?
My name is Sunny.
我的名字是 Sunny.
That's all. Thanks for watching. See you next time.